SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to close apps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're finding that an app is causing you trouble because it's not closing properly, or it's draining some battery or using data, then you might be interested in closing that app. You can do this by swiping up from the bottom of the screen and then to the left. It kind of looks like a 7. So if you do this, then that's going to bring up a screen called the app switcher. And if you want to close out one of these apps, then you simply need to find that app and then you can swipe it off to the top of the screen. You can do this for as many open apps as you would like. And once you're done closing all of the apps that you want to close on your iPhone, simply tap in an open space on here and it will take you back to your home screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.